Okay, we've got Articat 700 here, and we've got issues with the starting. The solenoid's clicking. The thing is, like, a solenoid came rusty. All the connections, I didn't find any nut in there. All this, like, loose. And we're gonna be a bit of placing. So easy access, we need to remove the filter. Because it's got nuts behind. So we're gonna remove the plastic rivets, or whatever they're called. We got two big hose connected, one and second one underneath the breather. Just need to find out where is the. It's probably the other side. Disconnect them to remove them. And this one out, this one's far away. And another clip over here to remove it. Okay, this can go out. This can come out as well. And that one right underneath is so far. Can get into it. To be twisted. That's a bit better. Should be enough to pop out. Okay, let's try to get this one. And the first house off. Let's see the filter off. Now the easy access to the nuts behind. So that's 1, 2. Okay. one off. The one one will be. Okay, good buff off. Pull our solenoid out. So yeah, it's our connector. Looks nice and dry inside. Yeah, but what happened here, this nut got rusted completely and everything went off. And it's like wobbly, I don't know, it's still alright, but it's not working anymore. So yeah, gonna be replacing a new one. Gonna install him back and then gonna put the cables back on. So where is my bolts? That's one. Yeah, good one. And to put another one. Okay, got some on the back, gonna connect the cables. So two of them gonna go there. A bit dirty. And try to clean them quick. Okay. I will do on this one. Make sure they don't have a good connection. A bit more. It's pretty good. Okay. Okay, let's take this back. Now before I'm gonna put, I'm gonna tie it up the original nuts on there, because usually they're loose. So otherwise when you're tidying that back one, they're coming loose and it's a nightmare because you can break the cable inside. Okay. So the actual bike was clicking, like click, click, click. I wasn't going through the power. So up to the solenoid, everything was coming, but solenoid wasn't letting the power go through. So probably got inside corrosion. And that's the story. Yeah, because the bolt went corrosion and he's been rotten, so nothing left from him, and the moisture went down in. So we're gonna put gonna put the battery on and try to start and see if we still got click or it's gonna start. Okay, moment. Okay, all done. I'm gonna put everything back in the seat. Okay, thanks for watching.